Next time you're feeling like a burger, you should check out Pretty Good Burger. They're located in Merced on 439 West Main Street. They offer takeout, dining, and outdoor seating. These burgers are delicious.
My name's Robert. I opened Pretty Good Burger with my friends Eli and Danny. They own the barber shop here in town, Grizzly Barber, and then Danny owns Danny Tacos. And we just did this out of resourcefulness. We were gonna do everything in the one restaurant that we got across the street over there, but since COVID, you know, we had delays in construction, so we hopped on this building here. And we've always liked to do smash burgers, but we do ours a little bit different, and hope you guys can come down and enjoy it.
Pretty Good Burger also has vegetarian options, as Jackie soon let me know. Let's hear it from Jackie.
Hi, my name is Jackie, and they have amazing vegetarian burgers over here, so check it out. All right, here we are at Pretty Good Burgers. Hi.
Welcome in.
Thank you.
Over here at Pretty Good Burger, they make their own house ranch and their own not-so-special sauce and spicy ketchup. They have ample seating around the restaurant, as well as some bar stools. And it's pretty cool that you can see the kitchen up close and all the things that they do while they're preparing your food. It's an experience. The staff is super happy and the orders are ready really quickly. Along with your delicious burger, you can have some fries or onion rings. Oh my goodness, I had the onion rings. They were delicious. Pretty Good Burgers hours are from 4:30 to 9 p.m. Before you head out, make sure you check their Facebook page, like it, and check their hours. Because it's a new business, the hours still may be adjusting to what works best for our little town. I totally think you should go try out Pretty Good Burger and see for yourself, because we all need to support our small businesses here in town. You really won't regret checking out Pretty Good Burger. I'm sure they're looking forward to seeing you. Thanks so much for watching, and I hope you have an awesome day. See ya! Don't forget to like and subscribe for more videos like this.